Yeah!
Hola, gang, and welcome again to Old Nerd Reviews. I'm Tony. I'm your old nerd of the day, and this here is my son, Isaac, the young nerd, and we are here to try things so you don't have to. That's why we exist.
That's my life goal.
That is it. We sit here and wait for you to come back. We tell you what we like and what we don't. Okay, we're here to try Walker's Chips again. Crisps.
Chips. You got it.
Walker's Chips. I know. We're all in our places with bright, shiny faces. So Isaac went over to the UK and picked up some Walker's Chips. And this is the kind of bag it comes in. It comes in, there's three different flavors in each bag. There's a total of six. You get two each. And so far, they've been good, from good to excellent. I would say the percentage of hits for the Walker's Chips was like, what, 90-10?
Statistically, we're currently at 75%.
Okay. Well, I've never been good with numbers, so...
Three out of four.
So hate me. Okay, today we're not doing meat. Walker's has excellent crisps.
Vegetarian meat.
Vegetarian meat. We are doing the cheesy beans on toast. Right there. Cheesy beans on toast. Now, the creator of cheesy beans on toast, Emma, says their sweet tomato sauce overlaid with hints of mature Somerset cheese. What's Somerset cheese?
It's just the, that's the place where the cheese is from.
Somerset cheese. What have you ever had?
It's just a cheddar.
Oh, okay. And backed up by that classic baked bean taste. Classic combination, she says.
That's something they eat frequently over there. A lot of times kids will have it for meals.
Cheesy beans on toast?
Yeah, they take toast.
Okay.
They make toast and then they put beans on it and then they'll either melt cheese on it or any of cheese melted in the beans.
Oh.
And then they just eat it.
Interesting. So. It says flavored with cheddar from Somerset. So if I learned to read, then I would have known that.
Wow.
Okay, so let's open these up and take a whiff. I can see that they're a little bit orange, more orange than the others. I get baked beans.
I get baked beans and cheese.
Yeah, I get baked beans that are slightly off, so maybe that's what I'm smelling, baked beans and cheese.
No, get your nose in there like I did that one episode. There you go.
Oh, got one up my nostril.
Save it for later.
Okay, so, these are a little bit more orangey, so I guess we're looking at cheese and beans on here. Don't see a lot of spice, seasoning, whatever on here, but
normal looking chip.
Give them a try?
Yep.
First thing I got was the tomato sauce.
Mm-hmm. Big time.
Do you get beans?
Mm-hmm.
You do get
right
beans.
Right after the tomato.
I'll try another one. All right. Get the beans now. Just need to take another one.
Mm-hmm.
A little bit of cheese. No, actually quite a bit of cheese.
Yeah, you get quite a bit of cheese at the
end. Okay, so for somebody who hasn't tried cheesy beans on toast, the official cheesy beans on toast over in the UK, I can't really say if these are a hit. What do you...
I get cheese.
Did you have them when you were over?
No.
No, okay.
I get cheese, I get beans, and... kind of, I guess toast is just kind of implied by potato.
by the title, yeah. You just got to take it at face value. It's on toast. Believe Emma. She doesn't lie. Okay, on the Nerdometer, I would give the Walker's Cheesy Beans on Toast a meh. Just a regular meh. They're not horrible. They're not fabulous. They're just kind of there. Something that I would not get again. I'll eat them because they're here, and that's just what I do.
And on the Sonometer,
I'd give it a meh on taste, but and I like it due to them being accurate.
So would that be a low I like it or a high meh?
That would be a high meh.
So high meh. So we pretty much agreed on this
because
one.
I wouldn't go to the store for them, but they taste like what they said they were.
I'll take your word for it. Like I said, the cheese, and I get a little bit of the beans, I get tomato sauce. So yeah, they're okay. So there we go. The Walker's Cheesy Beans on Toast. There you go. Ooh, look, in stereo. Stereo!
You can almost hear it.
Another review in the bag. I will go ahead and link you to the other reviews at the end of the video. I want to thank you guys for tuning in again. I so appreciate you guys. The channel is doing wonderful, and it's all because of you. Anyway, subscribe if you haven't already, and share this video and the channel with your friends, because they're your friends, and you owe it to them to share a good YouTube channel. Give this video a thumbs up, and, did I already say that?
Shut up.
If I break from what I usually say, I get so messed up.
Give them two thumbs up, then.
Give them, yeah, two thumbs up. You find a way of doing that, I guess. Okay, you guys take care. Join me over on Facebook at facebook.com/oldnerdreviews and become a part of the Old Nerd Cruddy community. And over on Twitter at Old Nerd Reviews. We will see you next video. Take care of yourself. Bye now.